Hi, my name is Tanya Elizabeth, and I'm here today with George Ross, the right-hand man of Donald Trump, best-selling author of two books, judge at the Celebrity Apprentice, and also JTFoxx personal coach. How are you today?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
Good, good. I'm very good, thank you. So, George, I have a couple of questions for you. The first one is, as a top consultant and trusted advisor, what are the main characteristics you are looking for in such a person?
Well, if you're saying what I would look for in an advisor, it's somebody that knows the business of what the problem is and how best to solve it. And that's someone who understands human nature. They understand the resistance of most employees to change. They're used to doing it their way. And someone that can instill the confidence that it's the right road to take, because everything has to change in order to make it more efficient.
Well, that makes perfect change, the change expert. And that
correct.
Makes perfect sense. So how do you choose your own advisors?
That's a good question. Right now at my age, I don't look for advisors as such because, you know, I said I'm on the, you know, I like to clip coupons now. I'm not looking for that. But early on, I trusted picking advisors, somebody who knew the business of what I was trying to do and understand what I was trying to accomplish. Certainly a financial consultant had to know what it is that I was looking for, either in income or future growth, and would tailor a product to meet my specifications. So somebody that had knowledge of the industry that I was interested in whatever that industry may be, manufacturing or whatever it is, somebody had the expertise as to how to do it or how to advise you best way to go and how to borrow the money, whatever, all of the facets. So you get an expert for whatever it is that you're looking for and heed their advice.
Yeah. So someone who knows your industry and knows your business.
Or knows business.
Yeah.
And knows people.
Yes. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
It was truly an honor to meet you, and thank you for your time.
You're more than welcome. Happy to share.
Thank you.